back through the years, I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rest that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rest to use. There were rest of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rest together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holding my boat shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them of my love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me, why she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all of their clothes. They didn't